Hey, hello, this is Praveen. Here is a tutorial on how to install BlueStacks App Player on Windows and Mac. Before getting into the steps, let me explain few points about BlueStacks App Player. BlueStacks is an Android emulator that acts as a medium to run or play any Android application or even games in your computer without having any restrictions. Unfortunately, most of the users will have slow internet connection and downloading BlueStacks online might take more time. So for your convenience, we have provided the direct link in the description of this video. Let's jump into the main part of the tutorial. First, download BlueStacks App Player from the link provided in the description of this video. Then go to the download section and find the software package having .msi extension. Before installing the software, make sure your system is having .NET 2.0 Service Pack 1 version or Service Pack 2 version along with latest .NET version. You can get the same from the filehippo.com. Now double click on the BlueStacks App Player software and follow on-screen instructions. Accept the license agreement and proceed further. We'll get back to you after the installation completes. If you get any error in the final stage, do update your graphic card drivers to complete the installation. That's it. Here is a BlueStacks App Player that are installed on your Windows machine. Just open the installation setup and click on Finish. That's it. Now enjoy BlueStacks on PC. That's all for now. If you have any problems, mention the same in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Have a nice day.